Morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel, Snack Life Outdoors.
Victories. Now,
oh, yeah, let's turn that down. Let's see, it's 8:34. We're just now leaving. I don't know what I'm about to do. Guess I'm about to go out there and try to see if I can get on some crappie. I got my crappie rod right here. I got some bass rods here, so if that don't work out, we can't get on any crappie, we might try some bass. If we don't, we might not even get on any bass today, so y'all just stay tuned. I'm gonna get to the lake, turn you on, get you at the view of what I'm looking at or whatnot. I gotta stop by the tackle store, our local tackle store, and get some a few swim baits for them crappies. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to the lake.
So, look, I don't want to slip and bust my shit. And then I'm in slides. Ooh, here we go. Oh, these bugs. Bugs and spider webs. Oh, I thought I had one. The line got tight out of nowhere. Go, we're on, boys. Nice crappie. So we
guess they were a little bit deeper. It's just slowing it down, really. He choked that one. This one going out. Yeah, he choked it. I'm trying to see where my hook's at. Pop it. There it is. Not too shabby, guys. Just let him go. There you go. Oh, he came back. There you go. Off he go. See if he'll bite it again. Nope. Let's see if we can get on another one, guys. Oh, he hit it on a fall. It's a better one. Or what is that, a catfish? Please don't let it be a catfish. Oh, it's a cat. I know it. It gotta be a cat. Yeah, that's a cat. It's not coming up. Hitting it that hard, it gotta be a cat. It's an ugly cat. Sound of pulling drag. Woohoo! Never know what you guys are gonna catch out here using a little crappy jig and a grub, a little swim jig, about an inch maybe, 2 inch. But let's just say catfish bites them too. Oh. Come on, stinking catfish. Get up here, little kitty. Oh, I don't want to come up. Tackle. Yeah, let me just unhook you without touching you. Oh, ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ugly cat. You gonna do the death row? Oh. That mouth though, he got a I don't have any pliers in my bag either. Rookie mistake. Ew. I know I should be taking the fish off, but all the slime on my line. Dude, stay still. Get you unhooked. In there. And their skin is like real tough. So (clears throat)
Adios, amigo. Ooh. All that line twist. There you go. I can still see him. Well, multi-species. Oh, stinking catfish. What do you know? Catfish sitting all the way over here. A bunch of shad laying around here, that's why. It's easy for them to feed, I guess. Man, there's a lot of bait here right now. So I'm assuming the crappie should be here. You know, I could always be wrong and don't know what I'm talking about. But I mean, we caught one, well, two crappie, one catfish so far. The first one was kind of off camera because my camera died and I didn't want to put a battery in it until I knew for sure we can get another one. We're on. We are on. We are on. That is a crappie right there. Yep, small one. Is he a fighter though? There it is. Quick release. There you go. I ain't heard him. Swim off. Alright. Not too shabby. See, shad busting right here. Shad busting again. On them now, guys. We are on them now. Yeah. Oh, sorry. It's a little hard fall right there. All right, I think we figured them out. They're just sitting a little bit deeper. We just got a little fall. Slacked out and like the bait had stopped falling for a little bit and I should have set hook, then I reeled it back up and then followed it in. So see if we can get another one to bite it. You know what? I think we might need to try a different color. That might help, right? Let's try a different color. Something not swimming, more subtle. Let's see what I got up in here. Let's go with the green, or yeah, green. Yeah, we might need to hit up a different spot. Looks like they're dying out. I can't get them to bite, or they're not here anymore. Oh, there it is. I'll take that back. There's one. They're not fighting aggressively today. So, here it is. Ooh. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna stay for a little bit. Finally got another bite, so hopefully we can figure them out and get on a few more before we head home. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's a bigger one. Don't tell me it's another cat. It gotta be a cat. Yeah, that's a cat. Oh man, they're like stacked right here. Ultralight rod, 6 pound test. Not again, I don't have pliers for you guys, man. Dude. Look at that. That's another cat right there. Smaller one, too. Cat. Got a hard head. Oh, let's not do that. That's gonna sting for a couple days. just gotta get under. There it is. Adios, buddy. Stop biting my line.
So, I am back in my car. I'm done for the day. I was out there for a good, I don't know, 2-3 hours maybe. It is 12:25 now. So, I'm hungry. But anyways, we caught some fish today. That's all that matters, right? As long as you're catching some fish and not out there getting skunked. So, it's an awesome day. It's a great day when you're catching fish. But anyways, I'll see you guys on the next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So, on your next adventure or on the next episode, I'll see you guys there. Stay tuned. Peace.